for 7 minutes. We'll start the quarter with a field goal. We're able to shrug off the first hit and gain about a yard. Where, as usual, was not a big performance.
Well, listen, when you got his kind of talent, they do everything with him. Rush the passer, they move him around, he's dropped back to the screen. Stopped the touchdown. That might have been the biggest play of the game when he saw Reggie Bush come out of backfield and hit him. But when you have a talent, a guy like DeMarcus Ware, you build your defense around him. Rob Bryant has done that.
As the fumble recovery that led to the game's only touchdown. Second down and nine. Looks like Hatcher was the one.
Yeah, quick passing game. Even though it was a quick 5-10 drop, boy, that was going to be a tight throw inside. And, you know, the quick drop, the short throws of the NFL, sometimes I go, I don't know if they're worth it. Do a few of them, but you don't have a chance to really see what's going on. You got to make a decision quick, and the throws and the catches, they have to be perfect. When the ball goes up in the air, it's almost always big trouble.
5.5 to go in the third. And it's a 3rd and 9. Miami struggled on 3rd down today. And the Dolphins call a timeout. 10-9, Dallas.
Small businesses are the lifeblood of our communities.
On November 26th, you can make a huge impact by shopping small on Small Business Saturday. One purchase.
One purchase is all it takes.
So, pick your favorite local business
and join the movement. I pledge to shop small at Big Top Candy Shop.
Allen's Boots.
At Juno Baby Store.
Make the pledge to shop small.
Please!
Shop small on Small Business Saturday.
Shop the Shaq Friday sale this Friday at Radio Shack. Score big savings on must-have gifts all day long.